Greetings, gamers, and welcome to another Count Hong Indie Review. Today, we're going to be taking a look at the time-manipulating madness of Super Time Force. This action-packed and humor-filled platformer is like a combination of Bro Force, Super Meat Boy, and Prince of Persia, and it's just as maddening and awesome as that description makes it sound. The game begins in the 1980s, where Dr. Rapitsky has just discovered the secrets of time travel. Suddenly, the Earth is invaded by the nefarious Blaunbots. Why they're called that, no one really knows. And their evil commander, Dr. Infinity. Suddenly, the good doctor is visited by a version of himself from the future, Commander Rapitsky of the Super Time Force. Now sporting two eye patches and over 90 medals on his uniform, the commander introduces his former self to his team of time-manipulating commandos. After several time-based puns and plenty of random jokes, including the introduction of Shieldy McBlockerton, who blocks things with his shield, the team heads off to stop the Blaunbots. The game starts off as a fairly standard shooting platformer. You get three characters to choose from, each with different attacks and special abilities, but it quickly becomes much, much more. Each level has a timer which constantly runs down. You can pick up extra time as you go, and there are also shards that will slow down time for a short period. That's not enough, though. The main mechanic of Super Time Force is the timeout. The timeout allows you to rewind time in case you die, miss an item, or come across an enemy you can't defeat yet. Once you rewind, however, you then get to choose a new character, or you can pick the same one if you like the attacks. But the ghost of your previous time stream is still there, attacking right alongside you. This allows you to hit an enemy from multiple places at the same time, grab collectibles while still moving forward, and even avoid your previous deaths by killing the enemy first. If that weren't cool enough, you can even pick up the ghosts of your characters when their timeline stops, provided they didn't die, and add their power to your own. This can double or triple the shots you fire, or combine the abilities of different characters together. It even gives you an extra hit before you die. With the timeout feature, Super Time Force adds a puzzle element to the action-packed platforming it already does so well. Levels can take multiple rewinds and a load of characters to complete. And bosses. Don't get me started on the bosses. The screen can become so full of ghost characters and bullets that it can get a little difficult to keep track of yourself at times. But once you figure out the mechanics, you find yourself planning out different paths so you can attack on three or four fronts at once, defeating the boss more quickly than any one character could ever hope. Now, I've decided to break my rating system down into a few different parts. First, general gameplay. This includes the general game mechanics, as well as the ease of picking up the controls. With simple-to-pick-up controls, solid platforming, and the fairly unique timeout mechanic, gameplay gets an 8 out of 10 for me. Next, graphics and art style. Though some games may not have mind-blowing or realistic graphics, a cool or unique art style can really make a game worth playing. The art style here is awesome, though not entirely new or unique. I give this a 7 out of 10. Finally, entertainment value is a big part of any game. Humor, replayability, and the desire to keep playing all go into this rating. This game has entertainment in spades. From the time-based puns to the multitude of characters and levels, this gets a 9 out of 10. Overall, Super Time Force is entertaining, awesome, and hilarious. My final rating is an 8 out of 10. With new characters to unlock along the way, and a multitude of time periods and levels to jump through, Super Time Force will have you rewinding and blasting your way through enemies for hours. You can check it out now on Xbox 360 or Xbox One, and you can also now pick up Super Time Force Ultra, or STFU, on Steam for your PC. The Ultra version has new characters and levels that make it worth checking out, even if you've played the Xbox version. That's it for this episode of the Indie Review. As always, thanks for watching, and I'll catch you later.